Good afternoon, dear colleagues in delegation. I have the pleasure to have Helen Conefrey, president of USHU, with us, who will tell us some information about the USHU recruitment campaign and an USHU new survey. And I would like to first mention that USHU is celebrating its 10 years existence, and maybe Helen, you can update the staff how we are going with this celebration.
Absolutely. Thank you very much, Carrie Lee. As you said, we're celebrating a decade of our existence working on behalf of staff in delegations. So we have 10 years now of accumulated experience, which we can put to your good service. We're relatively young, even so, compared to other trade unions that exist. But I would say that our comparative advantage is that we do know delegations very, very well, and we feel well positioned to represent you, whatever your staff category. And as you were saying, Carolee, we've decided now that we need to reach out much more to you to find out what your needs are, and of course, to be able to capture your suggestions and recommendations as well.
Basically, the main purpose of this meeting is that USHU is going to launch a survey where we are listening to you more, and it has three parts, and maybe you can elaborate for the colleagues what we are expecting from them to tell us.
We need to be quite savvy technology wise because again you're dispersed all over the planet in delegations. So one of the tools we're hoping to use now is a web deployable survey. It's going to be a quick brief survey. It won't take you more than 4 minutes to complete it, so please make an effort to do so. And it's divided into several parts, as you said. The first part will just be a bit more generic about your knowledge of trade unions and your interest in them. Then we'll be asking you a little bit more about how you're involved or not with USHU. And then at the end, we're very forward-looking. We're thinking about how can we cooperate better in the future. So in broad terms, that's more or less the composition of the survey.
Yeah, so it means that it will launch the new partnership and enhanced communication from USHU, and you might experience some enhanced communication recent newsletters, and of course in this survey we might also asking your opinion, but maybe you can elaborate more about new beginning campaign also.
Absolutely, the survey will just be one element in many. As you know already, you receive regularly our monthly newsletters from USHU. Thank you very much for the comments we've received. We've covered topics like harassment in delegations, stress in the workplace, women in social dialogue, local agent working conditions. So it's very broad spectrum of topics. And then at the same time, we feel that we can be going more proactively to you to find out whether you could work more with us as well on topics which are of interest to you, which may be common to other delegations or not necessarily, because we know that there are specific issues in certain certain delegations in certain contexts. So we will drill down to territorial level as much as it's necessary for you. But the idea again is just to get staff more involved in staff representation, and if possible, to join a trade union so that we can better represent you. The more members we have, the more legitimate we are in a way. So it's very important that you support us so that we can better support you.
Thank you very much. Somehow you covered my last question about the new beginning campaign, where staff are offered differentiated participation in involvement or engagement, as you call it, where they can offer or they can choose to become just USHU ambassadors or point of contact, so people can choose according their involvement level that how much they want to engage with USHU, with trade union issues.
Yeah, I mean, we know that in delegations you have a lot of pressure, you have a lot of commitments which could be professional, they could also be private commitments. But what we're saying is to those colleagues who feel they have the time and the interest, they can work more with us. And we're referring to that as the new beginning, if you like, because I think it's good practice after 10 years of experience that we need to evaluate what we're doing well and what we're doing not so well. And we feel that we really have to ratchet up and concentrate more on regular communication with our colleagues and get them more involved in our activities.
Thank you very much. And let's hope that the staff will respond in a large number of this survey, and USHU can benefit from it by analyzing their responses and can maybe formulate better responses for better better represent the staff in delegation.
Absolutely. So when you receive the link in your email box, please do not delete it immediately. Take the time to go into it. Take the time to give us some quick answers to a very short list of questions, but we think it could be pivotal in us understanding better you. Thank you, Carolee. See you again next time.
Yes, thank you very much.
And don't forget, vote USHU.
Vote for USHU, yes.
How many minutes?
Less than